Annie Bomb. I'm going to talk to her. I want to talk to you in a minute. But first, ladies and gentlemen, I want to take you back to this past Tuesday night out in Las Vegas, Nevada. It was WCW's Clash of the Champions.
What is this?
A wedding was supposed to take place, but it was disrupted when all of a sudden Medusa showed up to interrupt a wedding between Colonel Robert Parker and Sister Sherry. I could not believe the presence of this young lady. In just a second, I don't mind telling you, I'm gonna forget about it. Out of here!
Medusa! Back leg round kick to the midsection, and Medusa picked up right where she left off in Las Vegas, and we are rocking and rolling now. Finally, the bell rings. And is this thing going to be a war?
Well, as you know, in every marriage, the preacher says, does anybody have anything to say? And I think Medusa stood up and said a mouthful.
I'll tell you something, Mongo. That preacher is still running. He is still on the move. You don't want to get in the way of these two. And Sherry knows a lot about this sport. She's been around the ring. She's been in the ring. So is Medusa.
Snap suplex out onto the concrete floor.
Knocked her out of her shoes.
Look at that. To the midsection. Sherry. Oh, and Sherry with an open palm strike to the throat. She goes after Medusa. Medusa, very well versed in a martial arts herself. Back leg round kick by Sherry. And Medusa, who came out here on Nitro not so many weeks ago, took the WWE Women's Championship belt, tossed it in the trash, joined the leagues of WCW, where the big boys in it, she put it, the big girls play, like Lex Luger, like so many other athletes in the world today. They all want to be in WCW. Back leg rock kicks now to the midsection.
Where's the Colonel? Where is the Colonel?
He's probably still running after Las Vegas.
Well, if you saw that, he was on the phone to somebody named Grandpa, and I don't know who he was talking about. Somebody stood up. I'm not going to mention any names.
Well, he wasn't talking to Sherry because she was with him. The only person that got mad was Medusa. That must be his fried pie.
And now Sherry going up to the top turnbuckle. She is going to launch an attack, an aerial attack, unless Medusa can put the brakes on it. She does. Drops her. But Sherry with the cover. One, two,
she
and
got
three.
Oh, no.
Sister Sherry. Sister Sherry. Oh, but man, does she get nailed. Belly to back suplex by Medusa. And then Medusa going to work. Slapping her silly. Sherry is out. She is out.
And she landed on the back of her neck.
Stop this. Medusa should have stayed in WWE. She could have taken on 90% of the male athletes in that division.
Sherry is out like a light.
Wow.
Well, she's a lot more of a man than Goldfarb, I'll
tell
you that.
Coming up next, the Macho Man, Randy Savage.